Number one is treat YouTube like the core of your platform. And then what happens on Instagram and Facebook is trailers, is pointing back to YouTube, right? Your reels are simply remakes of what you're doing on YouTube. And you're ending your reels on Instagram with see the whole video on YouTube. DM for the link. Two is less is more. Focus on good videos that will get big views. And then three is make videos in binge watchable groups. Okay, that nobody gets this.